It's not meant to be sanded, really.
No, no, it's meant to be put on as a base layer.
Yeah, sheetrock is, I mean, Durabond is pretty much for a fill, you know, pre-fill and stuff like that. That's what we used to use it all the time for, right? Yeah, we, like,